Welcome to the Matrix. Here, in this enchanting system, the world is laid at your feet. You can learn whatever you want to learn and experience here. Yes, the Matrix is a very special system that you can enter. Come in. We invite all souls to enter the Matrix. You can play any role there. You can play any game there. You can get everything you've always wanted there, on your terms. It is also possible to play new games again and again. You can play as long as you like. As soon as you have even one wish, the one in the Matrix will be granted. Our reality simulation is lifelike. You are right in the middle. And our wonderful staff will show you what options you have. In each life review, you will be shown what options are open to you, from president to beggar. You can experience whatever is on your mind. Oh, that's nice. That's exciting. Is this exciting? What can I do here? You can do a lot in the Matrix. So, if you declare yourself ready, as a soul that has arisen from the great primal source, you certainly want to experience something in the Matrix. We have a huge playground where you can play whatever you want. I can play anything, everything, really everything? There's nothing I can't do. You can do anything there. That's crazy. Cool. Tell me, what can I do? You can apply first. I have to apply? Isn't everyone allowed there? No, not everyone. Because there are a few small conditions. You have to agree. And if you agree, then you can play along. Okay, what are those conditions? Very easily. So, first of all, you have to remember, it's a reality simulation that's up close and crystal clear and real. You're in the middle of it. But knowing what you have now, you can't really play in the Matrix. Why not? I know everything, just it. For that reason, of course, you must agree to give up your memory for the period that you participate in the game in the Matrix. That means all your memories will be erased, put on hold. And as long as you are in the Matrix, you can no longer remember who you are, where you came from, that you are from the original source, and such things are then no longer possible. So that's the basic condition, because otherwise it won't work. You mean I can't play properly otherwise, because then I can't really experience it all, do you think? Yes, that's really exciting. That's totally cool. I believe it is. What other conditions are there? Yes, the next condition is when you want to start playing. You can play right away, or you can wait for an optimal entry time. Immediately, I want to start playing right away. When can I start? Yes. So, the next entry time would be something like yes, maybe in 10 years, if you come back again. But that's way too long for me. It all sounds so exciting. I really want to play. Right now. Yes, we would have such an entry point in Africa. It's not that exciting. So, there you are. In a village. You live there. In a village? That's wonderful. Yes. But of course the downside is that you don't have that many ways to play. But you can touch everything and experience everything. And everything is exciting, for sure. Yes, of course you can do that. That's right. I take this. Yes, you can do that. But it is also chosen more often. But the participants in our game were not always happy with it. But next time I can choose something new. That means I can test myself and see how it is structured and how it works. And then in the next life, then I can experience something completely unique and new. Yes, of course, once you are in the system, you can then plan a new life after this life. And as often and as much as I want. Yes, you can always go back into the game and play as long as you want. Yes, that's so cool. I think I really want to do that. Yes, and there are also many participants in our game who often play games more often. So there are some who have played the same game 30 times because they liked it so much. What, really? Wow. Here we go. Yes, and the nice thing is, all of our participants are happy. They're really happy. So most people are always happy. Sure, sometimes life doesn't go so well. Maybe that's because you already have a certain free will within this life. You have the ability to improvise as well. But since you can of course make your own decisions and also create everything around you yourself, things can of course go wrong at times. It can be that life is not so beautiful that it ends somehow ugly or something. But then I can do better in the next life. In any case. Yes, and then I can also interact with other players and touch them and all that. Yes, and there are things where you can touch each other. You will not believe this? What, for example? Oh, there are ways to connect with other people, for example? And it creates incredibly strong feelings. Feelings. The whole body vibrates and trembles, and then you suddenly have some emotions coming up. Emotions. What are emotions? Emotions are states that make a certain situation 100 times better. Wow. Yes, I want that. Yes. And at some point you get a body there too. A real body. Yes, you will be properly manifested in the Matrix with an extra biosuit. It's totally crazy. Yes, the biosuit has possibilities. You can't even imagine that. And in this biosuit, which is of course necessary, you can move around in this world. Move freely. You can go anywhere. You can touch anything. You can look at anything. You can try anything. Well, and there are many other beings still there as well. There are little animals there. Small animals? Yes, that's thousands of species. They all look different and even they sometimes have different characters. And what? Yes, so this is an amazing experience, a great game. And most of those who come to see us are immediately enthusiastic and really want to take part. When does it start? Yes, as I said. I take this in Africa. In Africa? Yes, I want that in Africa. Yes, well, but it won't be so nice in the first life. That's okay. Here we go. Yes. But of course you could afterwards. Then you have certain privileges because you've played before. And you can live a better and more comfortable life afterwards. Okay. Would that be for you? Is this for me? Absolutely. I really want to experience that. Class. Yes. Then we will make sure that you can enter the Matrix at the next possible entry time and get your own biosuit. Wow, yeah. Cool, excellent. Can I bring my friends too? Yes, if you have friends, you can go ahead and bring them all with you. And then you can all enter where you want. Cool. You're in. Count me in. Good, but you still have to sign the contract. No problem. The contract says first, you have to hand over all your memories of your previous experiences in the free universe. Okay, the memories are put on hold, and you won't get the memories back until you successfully exit the Matrix. That is, if I successfully completed the game. Yes, you could call it that. Okay, yes. And the second condition is that you of course also adhere to the prescribed laws within the Matrix. Okay. For example, you can't just start flying within the Matrix, because flying isn't so popular there. Okay. Yes, but I've always flown. Now I can go too. Yes, and it may take a little longer. So such a game can take several thousand years. Yeah, but look, I've been alive for billions of years. It doesn't matter if I go and play a little for a few thousand years, does it? Exactly, we think so too. That's hardly noticeable given the billions of years that we've lived like this. That you sacrifice a couple of 1,000 years within the game. Even, yes, and the next condition is as soon as you have any wish after you have completed a round. This is called an incarnation. Oh. Once you've completed a round in a biosuit, you'll be asked if you have any other wishes. And as soon as you still have a wish within the Matrix, that's your vow that you want to play again. Oh, I have so many desires, I have so many ideas, I want to experience so— Yes, then you are the right person for the Matrix. Yes, excellent. Yes, then all you have to do is sign the contract and off you go. Great, I'll do it. Okay, excellent. Then I wish you a lot of fun in the Matrix. And yes, until sometime. Thank you and ahoy. Ahoy.